One more time.
Long days working 9 to 9, since the American way, hold your hand to the fire, hit the road for work. Let the day begin. As a father line, I just confess, I must wish I was on my way to Memphis. I'm just about ready for a long straight wind. Hurry up and wait, I got my life in tow. And Merle Haggard on the radio, and all of a sudden, it appeared in front of me. It was driving fast, just like my life as I tried to pass. I got a chill inside of me. As I kept driving, it got clearer and clearer. There was an Undertaker in my rearview mirror, and he had his sights all set on me. Evil smile. I knew then and there it would take a while for me to try to lose him. See, death is always knocking at my back door. Sometimes I ask myself, what is it all for? And right now it's closer than I want to meet. Cars both black and narrow. I think about my life and how much I want to live it. All of a sudden I come up on a cemetery, off to my right with a lot of people in it, and a long black hearse pulls off the road. As I look behind me, the Undertaker follows. I push the pedal to the floor, I leave both cars in sorrow. I see my life pass in front of me. Take this life for granted, all my friends and family, all the people in it. I'll always remember this day. I'll always remember this day and the feeling of fear and that Undertaker in my rearview mirror, 'cause death is not so far away.